Okay.
Good.
Hey, can I put one of your sumptuous round things in my mouth?
Sure. They're kind of getting bad now, though.
But, okay.
So be very picky and choosy about them.
Yeah. They're a bit squishy, but
yeah,
those should still be good.
Some of them seem to be growing mold around them. Some of my many scrumptious round things. All right. Guess what? Bjarl's Coxswain is back in town.
Bjarl's Coxswain rides again.
I don't even remember the last thing we did.
The Bjarl's.
It doesn't even matter.
We're back in town. Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Okay.
You fuzzed.
Just reacquainting myself with all the,
Also, I got a new graphics card since last we played.
You sure did.
So it's probably not going to change the performance of it, because the game's like 5 years old.
What are my powers? Yeah, okay. So we're orcs.
Yep. Orc as a motherfucker.
We've got the Fusroda.
Yep.
And the
Hull!
Yeah. How about, do we have spells?
I think we had a heal.
There's flames, healing, ward. I think this is all just shit that we picked up off the ground.
Yeah. Which is our way.
Yeah.
Just.
That's how Bjarl's Coxswain does, ladies and germs. That's there, and that's the. And that's to do this. I'm pretty sure. Boom! Alright.
A cornered fox is more dangerous than a chicken.
Let's just, real quick here. Oh, I see. Oh, that's... Okay. That's the sprint button. Got it.
Cool.
So we are... okay, we're just in Riverwood.
We got that good map.
Yeah. Because holy shit, like, what... I don't know what the fuck they were thinking with the map that they launched the game with.
They stankin' Bethesda. What the fuck they thankin' Bethesda?
You can't see the roads. Like, there's fucking mountains everywhere. So, how... Just goddamn it. Such a shitty decision, but whatever.
Topographical map with no roads.
Yep.
Like everyone wanted.
Yeah. Like everybody asked for. We're supposed to go there anyways, so let's go to Riften to do... Talk to Brynjolf. Yeah, let's talk to Brynjolf.
All right, let's do the what? Oh,
this way.
Did you mark it?
Oh, it's marked. Oh, I see. Okay, so I want to go south on the road and take like the left fork and then the right fork.
Okay,
got it. I am on this shit. Like, this shit is relevant to me in any way.
Our 10,000 folds of Genki steel?
Do we have...
That I use to slay my foes on the bus?
Yeah, right on.
Because they weren't even a challenge?
Yeah, I love that. They wouldn't have even been a challenge with them. Fuck you, guy. Okay, so we're better at restoration. Just catching up here.
I have a lot of points I put into archery early on, which is a big mistake. It turned out. Unless we want to get the mouse out.
Oh, yeah. That does make it a lot easier. But, I mean, yeah, it's doable still. It's still, you know, you can take dragons out, at least, which is kind of the main thing you want archery for.
Yeah.
Just to not have to fuck with the dragons at close range. Yeah. Conjuration spells... better with them. We are. Okay, so heavy armor, no shields, so we're going, like, two-handed. We've got farchery. Farchery. Oh, wait. We've got... We've got heavy armor and light armor?
I don't know, I guess.
Alright. Whatever, that's, you know... Alright.
I don't know.
Ruff, ruff.
Good dog.
I'm a dog.
Hi, dog.
That's dog. That's Stump. He's a dog. Boof. Boos.
No one fuck with Stump.
Okay.
Everyone cool?
No, I just foosed that chicken, but I guess nobody cared this time.
Lucky you.
Boof.
Oops.
I scream at your fire. If you ever wanted to know what I
roses
think.
Are red, violets are blue, dove a keen fart, he scream at own ass.
He
yeah.
Not even going with the low hanging fruit, you're just going with nothing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you have the cultist armor on.
Oh yeah, that's
because
right.
We got like murked by those guys.
Yeah, they really weren't fucking around. shit. How is
that? That was how that worked. Like we were talking to that NPC, and they just kind of stood behind, like, "Oh, all right, I'll just wait till he's done."
Yeah, that's right.
It would be rude to interrupt him.
Okay, alright. Well, actually, go ahead and add wool onto the fucking shit.
Wool!
Yeah, fuck you, you fucking animal. Uh-uh. Right.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Once you let an animal out of your range, it'll never come back.
Says it's true.
Chotaro.
Yeah.
When he almost got fucking killed by a rat.
Yeah. It's a smart-ass rat, though. To be fair, like, they really underestimated that rat, so that was a big part of it.
Yeah.
That rat fucking used tools.
Like a giant sniper machine.
Yeah, and a mousetrap.
Yeah, that too.
Which I feel like... Is this... Like that, it couldn't be. No, it's not.
That's just the path of the forbidden area. You must never go there.
Yeah, duh.
Unless, you know, you want to.
Do we have one of these? The fuck is our stone right now? God dang it. Okay, we got the warrior.
I don't know.
Which... Okay. So.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the place. We're gonna, like, you know... Things will happen eventually here.
Yeah.
Boom!
Boom.
Ah.
Oh, that's cool.
Like a
little road signs.
What the fuck am I? Oh, okay, so I'm right at... Okay. No, there we go.
Cool. That's... You got there a lot faster than I was expecting.
Just have to... Right. Somewhere along here... Hey, it's Fox.
We are.
No, okay. He now knows that I shoot projectiles, so he's not gonna let me get near him enough to do that anymore. No, this is.
Yeah.
No idea where the fuck I am. Okay, I'm on the. I missed the other part of the first fork, but whatever.
Oh.
And then I just follow this shit for a trillion years and. Oh no, I just take my first left, and then it's, like, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was a treasure chest.
You'll be passing by the mountains.
Yeah. Going up into the mountains. A little bit.
Yeah.
The foothills, at least. More like the butthills, if you know what I mean.
What do you mean?
I was really hoping you wouldn't impress me on that, and I was kind of just hoping for a cheap laugh, even though I had nothing, but...
Well, you don't get those. This is basement quality. People watch this for the high standard of...
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop there. Because nobody's listening.
Nobody's listening.
Nobody gives a shit about what I have to say anyway.
Motherfucker, I am glistening. Alright, this shit.
Yeah.
That was easy.
Now it's 20. It's like, shit. Whoa! They're gaining on you pretty quick.
Alright. Only one thing to do. That's to fucking kick his ass.
Orcish Greatsword looks like a piece of shit.
It's actually okay.
Well, it looks like.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, this is bad.
I'm gonna die. Let me not real quick, though. Probably have healing potions, right?
Maybe.
Nope.
Wow. Think you can take
me? Alright, well, I saved.
That's good. Yeah? Okay. This time, things will be different.
This time. Okay, so I can just run up here. And I do this. Haha. Oops, not that.
Nope. Yeah. Nice.
Your time. That's why he's here.
You'll pay for that. And of course the pyro.
Yep.
They don't burn their own dudes for whatever reason.
Do I have like a different thing to? Yeah, I'll resist some of the magics and the fires. All right.
Anyone want to share your thoughts?
Oh, you're still alive. All right.
If I could just stand up, I'd... no, fuck it.
Yeah, no. Get that shit. It's fine. Hey, got a potion healing.
Sweet. Alright, them bandits never saw it coming. Can we say that was a rousing success?
Yeah, let's call that a rousing success.
I will call it exactly that.
Fuck. Is this... Can I zoom in? Very slightly I can zoom in.
Yeah, I think you want to take that gate.
Yeah, I think so.
Ass. Shit upon my genitals.
No. There we go. Okay. Are those guys... And they're not still mad? Alright. Made it through that shit. Oops.
Now you just gotta do a barbarian yell.
And then I'm just on this fucking road for 3 years.
This is the right road, right?
Oh, for sure. Nope. Well, no, yeah, it's totally the right road.
Yeah, that looks right.
So this road, and then I just fucking go for a while. I don't know. I was gonna say keep right, but that's not actually true.
Yeah, you just stay on.
Yeah. Oh, well, I fucked it up. I was trying to do the Tetris theme, but... Okay, I had it though. You were all there. You heard it.
I remember when the Russian orchestra back in like the 80s would play it. They'd be like,
Hi, lady. I don't know if you're I've been hunting and fishing. It's not like my. What you got for sale, bitch? Me sell to you.
Want some of this?
Some slaughterfish eggs.
That looks gross as fuck.
And oh, got some, like, dragon bones, but they're too expensive to really sell to her.
Alright then.
Huh? Alright. Don't. Okay.
Okay, well, that's good.
Take a lockpick and, like.
Nord mead and get turned up.
Some arrows. Fucking, I guess, pretty close to weight, so I don't want to pick anything really up.
Well, just down the hatch, then. Now is as good a time as any to celebrate.
Yeah.
You just murdered a bandit and a hunter, and...
We're gonna say I just murdered two bandits.
Sure.
That's where we're at. If anybody asks.
That's the story. No one's gonna know.
Want nobody here to see it, so we'll just, you know, we'll just say that's what happened and that's where it's at.
Nobody but God can judge me.
Oh, hey, it's like a free horse and a dragon just flew over. So
I'm gonna get in my free horse.
Steal this horse and run the fuck away.
Of course a dragon would attack at this time.
It's not the dragon so much that I'm taking issue with as much as, like, man, I can't carry his bones around, and they're worth so much money, I don't just want to leave him behind, so...
Yeah.
Like, man, it'd be wasteful to kill that dragon right now. And that's why I'm running away.
I mean, see a dragon kill a dragon, but, you know...
Yeah. There is...
It's just a goat.
Oh, well, I wanted to, like... There's nothing wrong with killing a snitch-ass fucking dragon.
What the?
Alright. That will,
oh,
you know.
This is still a video game. No matter how good it looks, it'll always be a video game.
But a single sardine. But yeah, if you think out of a house, I'll go to the house.
The deer's like, ah, oh, shit.
He's like, oh, asshole. Where am I going? Rifton. That's the name of that fucking place. Should I check out? No, I should just fucking go to the city because I gotta sell this nonsense.
Is this the hunter's horse?
Probably.
In that case, I'm guilt-free about stealing it.
Yeah, it's not like it wasn't even really stolen. It was recovered.
Yeah.
Honestly, I scavenged this horse legally.
I'm just making the best out of a bad situation.
Hey,
unfortunately,
for you.
A hunter died. I'm getting out of here. And I'm just doing what I need to do.
Okay, that's a hunter. And that's a wolf. I kill wolf. How do you know?
Huh? I kill bear.
I knew it.
Oh shit. Just being a cavalier up here.
Yeah.
Just taking formation against a giant spider.
Yeah. So I love the fact that, like, the real advantage to having a horse, like the big one,
is that you can go up mountains.
Yeah.
Infinitely.
Like, climbing is suddenly super easy. You're not that much faster with a horse.
Yeah.
It's just fucking, you can go up some really retarded inclines with a horse.
You just shunt right up.
Oh no. That's what I want. Okay, well, that's fine too. Can I swing on the other side? Pulls? No? Alright. Stop fighting my horse.
Imagine there being a way to, like, switch sides, right?
Ass. I think so.
Or would you have to, like, equip it to the other one?
These are two-handed weapons. There's no, like...
Oh. Okay.
Ouch. It's fine. Poison my horse. See what I care. Oh, he poisoned me. That bitch.
That's terrible. I feel bad about that.
Fucking psychopath. I just fucking ride up along the side like a deer. Fucking hit it once.
Put him down.
No, it didn't even die. I was just being an asshole. So I don't have time to stop and, like, hunt that horse. I'm just gonna hit it with a sword and tell it to fuck off.
Find our way to Sonic.
Okay.
Oh, he's talking about the wall.
Yeah, I'm like,
hey, you never should have come here.
You never should have come here, you fucking animal. The fuck are you doing?
That's what I say when there's a strange dog in my yard. I grab a big stick and go, you never should have come here.
You never should have come here, and now you're gonna pay.
Then the dog just runs away.
Yeah. He doesn't really want any of that.
Yeah,
he... Oh, I see how. Okay. So I can't... It's left trigger. It doesn't block when you're on a horse. It swings on the other...
Misses.
Look, it's another, like, spider, probably. But he's chasing fucking some other thing, so...
Rabbit or some shit.
Yeah, so fuck it.
God, it's pretty...
It is pretty, pretty. Like, look at this birch tree.
Every time I do it, makes me laugh.
Every time I do it, makes me laugh.
Yeah, that's some good-ass textures. Man, that's great that just people can find those textures.
Yeah.
Also... That dog should never have come here.
Now he's gonna pay. Okay, so I need to keep on the straight and narrow. And I don't know why it fucking turns my camera 90 degrees whenever I go onto the map, but I'm gonna kill myself over it, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woof.
See, that's the really immersive part about this game, is the sounds.
Yeah.
Like, we're in a forest.
Hear, like, you can hear how real that dog sounds.
You can just hear the wild dogs just barking in the forest.
It's as if a car came by in the forest.
Fucking the place? Yeah, the place.
Have you ever heard of the movie Black Knight?
Maybe.
It's like one of the Wayans brothers goes back to the medieval time, and he's just a funny black man from the modern day sent back then. And
never.
It's fucking awful, but like...
Yeah.
It's...
Fuck am I? Okay, I'm going the right way. This is all fine.
There was a joke in it where, like, or maybe it was something else, but, like, there was a car, and these two medieval warriors are like, DRAGON! And then they just start slamming it with the sword, just fucking it up.
Stand down. If you want to get into Riften, use the north gate. This one's closed.
You fucking see?
My orders are to tell the riffraff to use the north gate. That's it. That's a quick way to the executioner's block.
Alright, motherfucker.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies.
We tell anybody.
Fucking...
We don't even know who you are. You have a cultist mask. We're yeah. telling you that we're the Thieves Guild.
That's right, I should just be able to sneak into the city if I... if I know my shit. No, okay. I'll get up there, though.
This is Riften, place where the thieves hang out. Do you want to come in now?
What do I care, man? I'll just fucking...
It's basically like North Minneapolis.
Yeah. Oh, they got...
There's nothing else to discuss. Use the North Gate if you want to enter Riften.
Oh, no.
Sure thing. Oh, fuck.
God might get... A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Guard might poop his butthole in half.
With his weapon drawn. Let's say I put my weapon away. Will a guard just shoot me with my hands in the air?
Yeah.
And then I ask, why did the guard stab me? And they'll be like, I don't know.
They'll be like, I was trying to protect the person next to you who was a horse. Pretty sure you were attacking that horse. And if you weren't attacking that horse, well, that's my mistake.
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
Shut it.
When I go downtown, I never pay the tax.
Yeah, I'd rather go to jail than to pay those dirty rats.
Dirty, grubbing politicians taking money from musicians.
I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
I'm so tired of this bullshit. I just know they'll never make me quit.
Would you text me on my song? Would you text my friend at the same time? Another run-in
with a thief's guild. What up?
I know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
Yeah, dude.
That's the wrong last thing.
You scared, motherfucker? Go to church.
The Blackbriars. Me, I'm Maul. I watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. You're the only good thing the city. Just stay out of the black. Hey, you, get over here.
What?
Stay out of the Blackbriars.
Hey, you, come here. Leave me alone.
Really yeah. When you borrowed
the
money, you said you'd pay it back on time. What fuck am I doing here?
Better have my money when it comes to collect. But how was I to know the shipment would get wrong? Throw a brick in your face.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that.
You know it, dude. Hey,
lad. I murdered a hunt. Honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry. Hey, lad.
I suppose I could do worse. Ah, expecting free information, eh? Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Passing on a golden opportunity is worse.
Fuck.
Got a bit of an errand to perform, and in my line of work, simple. I'm going. Once you have it, I want you to place it in. There's someone.
Sure.
You tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
Fucking, let's go.
Wait until I start the distraction.
Is anybody concerned that I'm wearing the cultist mask?
Nah.
No one. No one seems to say a word about that.
They don't mind. I'm gonna fucking take it off though. And I'm gonna take that off and that off and that off. Do I have anything for sneaking?
The party clothes.
Oh, sweet, I got some hide boots of minor sneaking. Like a bunch of other shit.
Next time, you might want to get dressed before leaving the house.
Fuck you. Tell me what I want to do.
You don't want to see orc penis flopping in the wind?
Big floppy orc dick! Big floppy orc dick! What is it this time? Fucking gonna pop this shit open.
Nobody's paying attention to me because they're talking to the creepy guy.
And I'm naked. Nobody really wants to deal with that.
Yeah.
Also, I love stuff, so that's cool. That's what
you
said
about the whiz peasants. You get caught?
No. But when I move, somebody can see me.
Okay. Alright. Nice. Blip!
Here we go. Got Medesi Silver Ring and all this other shit too, because why the fuck not? Oh, what's up?
Are you talking
about snow? Scully.
You got it. Here's me going away.
They didn't even catch you?
Nope.
Or they just... How did you
get that? No one's seen them in years.
Yeah, you wanna stop seeing me, you fucking people?
But I can promise you that the contents are genuine.
Alright. I think it's under misc. Which I misced. Oh, no, it isn't. It's in apple.
What is it?
I need to put the fucking lady's ring that I just stole in his pocket.
Well, I see that my time is up.
Yourself.
My husband bears.
All right.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go.
Wow, you gave that guy a thing and he didn't even know.
The way things have been going around here.
I'm planting evidence in his pocket to like get him fucked over by the guards.
My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose. But never mind that. You did the job.
Never mind that.
And you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. All right. The group I get there in one piece.
I represent the Thieves Guild. You know about the Thieves Guild, right? We're all over this town. This is basically our headquarters.
And we have 10 members, and I can give you the social security numbers of each of them.
Yeah. Along with their real names and addresses.
I sure do not like police. Am I right, guys?
Yeah, guys. Police, eh?
They
suck.
Bad.
They suck because they arrest you if you commit crimes, which I am prone to do often.
I'm not a plant, by the way.
Yeah.
Go back home.
Turn out your pockets, now.
I'm telling you, I don't know what you're bleeding talking about. I'm fucking British.
I'm phobbing my cock right
now. Oh, I'm gonna phob your cock clean off. And when I do, ain't nobody gonna wanna phob your cock afterwards because it'll be off. And that'll be weird and you'll just sort of be floping around separate from your body.
Repair, purchase,
might.
Looking to protect yourself?
What are you selling? Damage.
I'm gonna sell this guy some goddamn shit. And. That's 29. That, okay, yep. Yeah, take that.
Goodbye, Nord Sword.
Don't need this shit. Don't need. Nah. Don't need that shit. Keep that shit. Whoops.
Take a look.
Okay.
Take a look.
Again. Got any fucking lockpicks? Not that I want to do anything with lockpicks.
If you need any more smithing work.
Do you have...
Fucking guy.
Any battery acid.
Yeah.
Gasoline. Sudafed or anything like that.
Yeah.
Hey.
I know a guy.
Why is this place full of goddamn people? Fuck you. Where am I?
Do you got any barrels of methylamine hanging around
here? Yeah,
around here. Welcome. What did you want?
Take a look.
The brew. Oh, I know where I walked
come
into.
Come back and see us again.
This is the brewery. I wanted to go into the general store.
Okay.
Because
your cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Garbage.
I'll fuck your butt if it'll make you feel better, and even if it won't, if you know what I mean.
Well, I have trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
I want to sell to you some more fucking shit that I don't want.
Staff of zombies?
Yeah, but it can only revive weak bodies, and I'm like, fuck that.
Okay, that's pretty crazy though. That we somehow got our hands on something like that.
Yeah. It just
and
happens.
We're just like, I don't want this.
Yeah, this sucks. Here, take this off my hands, will you?
Until I'm...
Alright.
Please, unburden me of
this. Oh shit, I forgot to... Okay. That's fine. I know the alchemy shop will buy Dragon Bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Because that was the main thing I wanted to fucking offload, because they weigh 3 trillion tons or so.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Wait. Hi, lady.
Ah, so you're
like right now. You're just kind of walking around with like a cultist mask and a like a pallet and a pallet jack with all these bones on it.
Yeah. Is that
just wheeling it?
Here we go. All right, I probably should level up. I guess. Whatever.
Yeah.
Get some more heath.